Ricky Bobby Elliott Wallace Gump Jr., NASCAR driver, the Earnest Financial number 00 Volkswagen Microbus. Now, I live a mighty dangerous life out there on the racetrack. That's just what it takes to become the all-time record holder for 44th place finishes. I've traded a lot of paint, and I've been in more wrecks than I can remember. Isn't that amazing? I'm often reminded of my rookie season when I hired my entire pit crew out of the Home Depot parking lot. Oh, I sure learned a lot that year. Most of all, I learned that to really get the job done right, you just gotta have an expert. That's right. The fact is, being a professional race car driver, you just have to take a lot of risk. But there's one area in my life I want to take as little chance as possible. That's why I trust Earnest Financial with all my financial planning needs. On the road to life, you gotta know where you're going if you go to ever get there. Unlike NASCAR, life don't just go around in circles. Well, sometimes it does, but you know what I mean. So let David Earnest put you in the financial driver's seat. Best of all, you'll have peace of mind, knowing that no matter what happens, you'll be prepared.
And internet listeners, my name is Sky Mosley, and I'd like to welcome you to the all-new Health and Wealth Show featuring David Earnest of Earnest Financial. With over 30 years of experience, David provides his clients with the information they need regarding Social Security, retirement income planning, wealth management, and much, much more. Won't you join us as we address your health and wealth concerns, put you on the path to achieving your financial goals? And now, here he is, the professor of prosperity, David Earnest.
Thank you very much for that warm introduction, Sky. I'm David Earnest with Earnest Financial LLC, and we hope everyone has had a wonderful Christmas. And we're looking forward to the new year and all these resolutions that everyone's making. But today we're going to have some exciting and very exciting information. So stay tuned with us because this is going to be a wonderful, wonderful show today, Sky.
Well, I'm certainly learning a lot. This is my third show with you, David, and with Matthew, our soundboard engineer. And I've got to tell you, it's a little bit overwhelming sometimes, David. But the way you explain it, when we get into the topics, it makes it much more, well, understandable to me, the average person.